When I was little, my father was famous. He was the greatest samurai in the empire. He cut off the heads of 131 lords.
Hey everybody, Jerry Williams, aka Greater Sapien here. Thanks for stopping by. Today we look at number 80 of Eric Dubay's 200 Proofs Earth is Not a Spinning Ball. Dubay says, in Chambers Journal, February 1895, a sailor near Mauritius in the Indian Ocean reported having seen a vessel which turned out to be an incredible 200 miles away. The incident caused much heated debate in nautical circles at the time, gaining further confirmation in Aden, Yemen, where another witness reported seeing a missing Bombay steamer from 200 miles away. He correctly stated the precise appearance, location, and direction of the steamer, all later corroborated and confirmed correct by those on board. Such sightings are absolutely inexplicable if the Earth were actually a ball 25,000 miles around, as ships 200 miles distance should have to fall approximately 5 miles below the line of sight. First of all, there's no actual support for this actually happening, and without evidence, I could just dismiss it. But I want to talk about Dubay's disingenuous reporting here, because I looked up Chambers Journal of Popular Literature, Science, and Arts from February of 1895, and it does recount these stories, but in a tad different context. The journal, in February of 1895, reports that this Indian Ocean sighting occurred a good many years ago, so who knows when this happened. Then the journal talks about another sighting in Yemen that supposedly occurred afterward. When? Nobody knows. But the real important context that Dubay fails to mention is that these sightings are brought up in a section of the journal about mirages. Mirages that it says are due to light rays being bent by the atmosphere to a degree that objects that normally would be well below the horizon can be seen above the horizon. Now, whether or not these sightings actually happened is complete hearsay. But the fact that Dubay took these stories and separated them from their context says a lot about him and what he thinks about the people that follow his mental illness. He knows that they don't think for themselves and will just take whatever he says at face value. And I agree.
No one on this planet to even challenge me!
And maybe you came by to congratulate me on last night's victory.